the woods. It's nice and shady back here. My dog is acting kind of weird. He probably sees a squirrel. I see these markers on the trail. This is a new trail. I don't know what their plans are for this. Where are you going? He smells something. He's got his nose up in the air. Let's go this way. That's a pretty big tree. I guess it's a dead tree. It's so dark back here, I took my sunglasses off. I thought I heard something over there. It's amazing how much noise a chipmunk can make. Thank you. My dog loves to smell everything that he comes across. What is it? What's the deal with this tree? Dog smelling something on the ground. What it looks like a track. I don't know if the camera can pick it up or not. Better look. These almost look like toe marks. It's a lot bigger than my shoe. That area over there is kind of swampy. I hate to be coming back to this, but I wish the camera could pick up what I see. This looks like a toe. outline it. And this looks like another toe. And that looks like a toe right here. And that looks like a toe here. And there's a very small depression right here. So now you can see what it looks like toes. What you can't see, outline what I see. That looks interesting, but I don't really trust what my mind is seeing. My shoe in that. You know, I guess someone would say that looks like a Bigfoot footprint. Let me see if there's any more. There's a depression right here. Sort of a depression right here. But I don't see any other depressions. There's my boy. And there's that outline that I made with my knife. That can't be real. I don't think that could be. On the other side of the trail. It's just leaves. So, here's the trail. And here's what kind of caught my attention, because my dog had stopped and was kind of sniffing at it. And what I saw was a depression and some smaller ones to the left. And they kind of look like toes. And it was kind of depressed just a little bit in other areas, and I outlined that with my knife just so that you could see, because I didn't think the camera was picking it up. And over here, I found, just like I showed you a minute ago, another depression about the same size as what might be a big toe of the other print. And to the left, one more smaller depression. But there's no other depressions. So is that two toe prints? I don't know. In that direction is a swamp. There's the track. And in that direction is just woods, I guess. You would think there would be another track right about here. Maybe. I have my foot at the edge of the trail, so I'm going to see if I can't take one big step over to that track. And I pretty much did. Okay, so here's a silly question. If a Bigfoot made that, he probably has a bigger stride than I do. So I don't guess it would be unusual that there's not another track on the trail. So there should be one over here, but this is just leaves and you can't really see much of anything. don't see anything. Well, there you go. I don't know what to think about it. I think my eyes are just kind of playing tricks on me. So we're going to keep walking, I think. I should probably shut the camera off to conserve my battery. There's some water. And there's another one of those trees that is sort of bent over. I think I hear some dogs, or a dog, maybe a coyote, I don't know. And there's been vehicles back here. That's some pretty nasty looking water. Now everything I see on the ground, I'm thinking it's like a monster track. See, that's the thing, you can come back in the woods like this. Then if you're not careful, your mind can play tricks on you. That track that we found back there, I don't necessarily think it's a track. But I have to say it does look like it could be. There's a lot of noise coming from that direction. Maybe 50, 100 yards away. is that? Foliage looks like it's leaning, almost like a tent. And it would be that, like the top, it comes down at an angle. I have about decided I don't really like it back here. And plus my dog has been acting kind of strange the whole time. We're gonna head back. We've been out here quite a while now. Ever since I saw that thing that looked like a footprint. I've had my head down to the ground looking for more. But I don't see anything. I mean, I think my imagination was just playing tricks on me. My mind was seeing something that probably wasn't really there. Even though, once I outlined it with my knife, it sure did look like a track. We'll be passing by that area on the way out. So when I get to the track, I'll take another look at it. Let's go. There's probably people over there, because I thought I just heard a big clap of, I was going to say like thunder. It was kind of like wood. Almost like a board fell against another board. So there's probably people not too far away. Here's one last look at my must be a squirrel up there somewhere, because something, maybe a nut or something, fell out of the tree. Anyhow, one last look at my imaginary footprint. Sun is starting to get low in the sky. Did you guys hear that? It was just like a loud bang in the distance. We're gonna leave now. But before I do, what makes a tree, that a healthy looking tree, though not a very big tree. It looks like it's maybe 3 inches across. What makes it just lean over like that? If you know, tell me in the comments. And quite frankly, I'm not even sure if I will post this video or not because of its weirdness, strangeness.